Good morning, everyone. The 2015 Gulf of Mexico Oil Spill and Ecosystem Science Conference is scheduled next week in Houston. More than 800 scientists from all the world will gather and discuss their ongoing research following the Deepwater Horizon Oil Spill. We spoke with GoMRI Board Chair Dr. Rita Colwell about what to expect from the scientific consortia.
Right after the spill occurred, within a matter of weeks, I received a call from the chief scientist of BP asking to set up a research program in the Gulf of Mexico to look at the effects of what's turned out to be a major event. This conference is focused on the findings to date of the researchers that we've funded who are working in the Gulf of Mexico. Now, it's not just academic stuff. This is real information that we are going to use for the communities to set policy, to make better decisions in the future, and to understand the fisheries of the Gulf. I'd like to see a really full understanding of the ecosystem of this wonderful part of the world, the Gulf of Mexico, so that we can protect it, so that we can be prepared, that we can respond quickly, and we can respond to the community and provide the community a sense of satisfaction or comfort, let's put it that way, that science is actually serving them and serving them well.
I'll be attending next week's conference in Houston and will provide updates on the research. I'm Gary Finch for 3 in the morning.